下面将是一场昆仑决的头衔争夺战。And now is the title fight, Blade Champion title, 3 rounds kickboxing, men's 70 kilos. 有请蓝方选手来自西班牙 ，in the blue corner from Spain, introducing David Ruiz.有请红方选手代表荷兰出战的名将 And in the red corner represents the Netherlands Introducing Mohamed Mezouari蓝方选手22岁的三届西班牙踢拳冠军职业战绩31胜6负10次 KO 对手 Fighting out of the blue corner Standing 177 centimeters tall Age 22 His records 31 wins 6 losses And 10 times won by the way of knockout Fighting out of Spain A la esquina azul Desde Español Bienvenidos David Ruiz红方今天只有20岁，身高1米84，职业战绩26胜2负，1次 KO 对手，曾经在昆仑决的擂台之上击倒了当地世界排名第一的昆仑决诸神之战总冠军西迪塞。And now coming out of the red corner, standing 184 centimeters tall, age 20, his professional record 26 wins, 2 losses, and one time, one by knockout. Fighting out of the Netherlands, Minnat Mahri Nurehebi Murakim Mahmoud Mezouari. 有请场上裁判来自伊朗的 Sassan. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Sassan from Iran.
この試合は3分3ラウンドブレイドルールにて行われますブレイド FC 70キロ級タイトルマッチです 残り時間30秒。第1ラウンド終了です。
红方选手在第二回合一分三十秒 KO 获胜 ，and the winner by the red corner one by knockout。有请我们的颁奖嘉宾，获得决大赛的赛事总决托尼陈先生，以及 Blade 总裁萨卡达先生来为胜者颁奖。Welcome game supervisor of Kunlun Fight, Mr. Tony Chen, and the president of Blade, Mr. Sakata, to present the golden belt of the champion. 那这样的话呢，本场比赛同时也是作为昆仑决诸神之战的后备战，获胜的穆罕默德将在未来十六强出现伤兵无法参赛的时候替补入阵。All right, congratulations. One man. Good fight.